Good morning and happy Sabbath. It's September 26th, and today and this week we'll be studying the journey to Rome. The memory text for today is, "Do not be afraid, Paul. You must stand before Caesar." Acts 27, 24. Paul had long wished to visit Rome, but his arrest in Jerusalem changed everything. By giving in to the legalistic pressures of the Jerusalem church leaders, he ended up in Roman custody for almost 5 years, including the time he spent on the journey to Italy. This change represented a severe blow to his missionary plans. Despite the setback, Jesus himself promised that the apostle would still testify of him in Rome. Even when we fail him, God may still give us another chance, though he does not always spare us from the consequences of our own actions. Not only was Paul taken to Rome as a prisoner, but there is no biblical evidence that he ever went to Spain as he hoped to do in Romans 15:24. After being released from what is known as the first Roman imprisonment, Paul would be arrested again, this time to suffer martyrdom under Nero in AD 67. Yes, Paul made it to Rome, and while waiting in his house prison to be tried before the emperor, he spoke, despite his chains, without hindrance to whoever came to him, including important figures from Caesar's household. Please study this week's lesson to prepare for Sabbath, September 29th, our 13th Sabbath. Thank you for watching, and have a happy Sabbath day today. God bless you.